My name is Dexter Arrington, and I'm an obstetrician gynecologist at DuPage Medical Group. I would say I speak a little Spanish. I speak some French. I actually studied French in high school and college. My Spanish I've learned through travels and through working with patients in the Hispanic community, but I would not say I'm anywhere near fluent. Love to travel. I'm always looking for new places, new destinations. I've traveled all over the world, and when I have time, which lately seems to be at a premium, I would love to cook. I think one of the key things that a patient should look for is to find a physician who is willing to listen to them and be empathetic about whatever problems they're having. In this day and age, minimally invasive surgery from a gynecological standpoint is considered standard of care. And if you're considering hysterectomy or considering gynecological surgery, you should try to seek out a physician who performs laparoscopic surgery or robotic surgery. Now we actually use a robot that a large instrument is docked over the patient and connected to the instruments that the physician places in the abdomen. And I can actually do what I need to do through incisions that are usually no wider than an inch or even smaller. When I was trying to decide what specialty I would choose, it came down to obstetrics and gynecology versus going into emergency medicine. And one of the reasons I steered away from emergency medicine was because I wasn't able to build any relationship. I felt as though I would see people, and yes, I would, you know, provide them great benefit, but I would really never get to know them. The one thing about obstetrics and gynecology is you tend to build long relationships with families. I have so many patients who have referred, you know, aunts, daughters, sisters, and oftentimes I see them and they say, well, you know, you see the whole family. And it's true, you know, I've actually started delivering some of the children that I actually delivered. So it is something that's a continuum of care throughout the family, and you do build long-lasting relationships.